Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how I get voluminous bombshell curls using the Numi Curl Jam Curling Wand. I've been using this for about 2 months now and I love it. So the Curl Jam comes with two other barrels. The first is the bigger size. This is for really big voluminous curls. I love this for like beach waves. And then it also comes with a smaller wand if you want really tight curls. And then of course it comes with a glove. So before you start curling your hair, make sure you put some kind of heat protectant in your hair. This wand gets up to about 400 degrees, which is really hot. So I'm going to use the John Frieda Frizzies Thermal Protection Serum. I love this stuff. You can find it at the drugstore. It helps smooth your hair out, make it silky, and protects it from heat. So I already applied this all over my hair. So now I'm going to go ahead and divide my hair. I first divide it in half, and then I clip it up. So I have a really long and thick hair, so I take about half an inch, not usually more than that. The bigger pieces that you're going to take, the less tight the curl is going to be, and the longer you're going to have to let it sit on the hair so the heat distributes. And I tend to be able to get a looser curl even when I use smaller pieces because of the way that I wrap it. So I take about this much, and like I said, it comes with a glove, but I'm pretty used to not using a glove. I hold it upside down, like this, so with the opposite arm. And then I twist around, and I try to leave a little bit of space between each twist so I don't, like, wrap the hair on top of it. I trap it like that. And for these small pieces, I only have to leave it for a few seconds, and you get a curl. And it is pretty hot, so I let it cool down. I don't tussle it or anything. I just let it cool down, and then we'll mess with it later. And let me tell you, curling your hair with a wand is an arm workout. At least for me it is. So this is about as large of a piece as I would take. This is an inch. So the same thing, you just wrap, and I don't start right at the hair shaft. I start a couple inches down. And then I go just like that. And the longest I leave it on the hair for is 10 seconds. So that was about 7 seconds, and then you get your curl. And this thing is so easy to use, and I love using all the different sizes that it comes with. And if I'm going to touch anything to the hair, I just kind of scrunch it a little bit so it holds more of the curl. So again, just hold it upside down, wrap the hair around, just like that. And you can curl your hair different ways, like in different directions. On each side of my face, I usually like to curl away from my face, especially because I've been using kind of like a center part on my hair recently. But if you want like an 80s or like a vintage look, curl towards your face. So I'm just going to curl away from my face and away from my face. So I'm going to show you one more piece on the bottom. And I usually don't leave the pieces on the bottom as long as the top because I like them to be a little bit looser. And these are what the curls will look like on the bottom. So I use this same technique all over my head, wrapping away from my face, leaving a little bit of space between each wrap around the barrel. And then on the top half of my hair, I usually leave a little bit more space for my roots because I want them to fall a little bit lower. Because the lower your curls will fall, the longer it makes your hair look and it frames your face a little bit better for my face shape. So I'm going to go ahead and finish the rest of my head and then I'll be back. So here's what it looks like after I curl it. I haven't messed with it, I haven't brushed it, I haven't done anything. So, I mean, it looks okay, but I like to jazz it up a little bit and do some more things. So first, I run my fingers through the curls. I flip my head upside down and kind of zigzag my fingers through the curls. So after running my fingers through my hair, I just kind of use my fingers to kind of piece it together and make sure it didn't get frizzy or anything. And then I take this little teasing comb and I hold the end of my hair and tease just a little bit to kind of fluff up the curls even more because I want them really voluminous, just lightly. Then I will take my brush, lightly brush through it just so it's all together. And then I take the best hairspray in the world. This is Nexxus Maximum Superior Holds, and I will spray this in my hair just to hold the curl. And if it's summertime and my hair is getting frizzy, I'll take even like a finishing gel or cream just to kind of smooth it down a little bit more. You can even use the John Frieda Frizzies Serum again, and that'll help. Then I flip my head upside down and spray. And then I scrunch it as I'm spraying it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this touchable bombshell curl tutorial. I curl my hair all the time, so I need an awesome wand, and this one has been amazing. So now for what a lot of you have been waiting for is the amazing giveaway. Numi is so kind to give me three wands, three, to give away on my YouTube channel to my subscribers. So I'm going to tell you all the rules, and I'll also link them in the description bar. So there's going to be a winner chosen from YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. You can enter all three platforms if you want. Obviously, if you enter all three, it's going to better your chances for winning the curling wand. So the rules for entering YouTube: all you have to do is be a subscriber of my channel, and then comment down below and let me know what your favorite hair care product or your must-have hair product is. All you have to do for YouTube. For Instagram, all you have to do is follow me and Numi on Instagram. I'll link our names down below. Mine's the same as YouTube, and Numi is Numi Style. And then regram either one of our pictures, any picture you want, and use the hashtag BeautyBoxLovesNumi, which I do. So use that hashtag, and to regram, all you have to do is take a screenshot of any one of our pictures. And then for the Twitter giveaway, follow me and Numi on Twitter. Mine is the Beauty Box 12. 1211 wouldn't fit, so it's the Beauty Box 12, and Numi is Numi Products. I will link it in the description as well. And then hashtag a tweet at us with the hashtag Beauty Box Loves Numi, and that's going to enter you to win the Twitter giveaway. So the giveaway is going to last until April 22nd. You have 2 weeks to enter. As far as YouTube, only comment one time a day. I don't want the video to be spammed. If you spam the video or you spam the comments, then your comment's not going to count. So only comment one time a day. As far as Twitter and Instagram, you can also enter one time a day if you want. So good luck. I'm really excited for you guys and for some of you to try out this curling wand. I'll also link the coupon code down below, like I said, that gives you $110 off any wand of your choice. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.